Hi, welcome back to a game I really don't like. Shame, really, because it's incredibly well produced. And, let me just switch it. Yeah, well, I didn't do what it does. But at least I know that's working. Also, my fucking. This mic arm is a piece of crap. Like, oh my word. Because, like, it's. Like. I can physically move the fucking thing with one hand. Yes, I know it's attached to like a fucking wrist and wheel, and it's not even attached to anything now. That's good. Right. Cool. Now it's actually in a position where I can actually use the fucking thing. Let's get back to playing the fucking video game. What can I say? Sorry, what the fuck was coming back? Oh yeah, so I've actually done the fucking B scenario before, as I tend to do the B scenario as Claire. Like, yeah, I'm playing a new game plus, but I really do not like this game for my fucking nightmare thing to deal with.
Be very quiet while hunting zombies.
Hey, I'm supposed to turn the fucking pins off. I know how to play the game, thank you. Oh. Thank you. Don't remember that all out of my heart. What the fuck is unicorn? Person, scales, and the other one I just thought, yes. That's the one you can brute force. What do I say? Really far away. I'm just gonna pretend that Zombo just doesn't exist. Oh, left 7.
Jesus Christ! Better get moving.
Bull hop verb.
There are some cutscenes I will skip. Those ones I'm skipping. Shit, I have so many guns. Oh my god, I've got so many fucking guns on me. It's really hard to tell how far away he is. Because he could have been like round the fucking corner or like directly in front of you. What outfits does Leon have? What a charming fellow. What a very, very, very...
What a very nice individual we've got here.
Hi, Birkin. How you doing, bud?
Jesus.
What I do is I do that. I win. How the fuck does the game know that I'm pretty well now allowed to leave?
Somebody's watching me.
Really, Leon? No fucking shit. You've only just fucking realized someone's watching you. There's a... I have no idea if there's like a way to sort of skip the fucking wall that's here. imagine it probably is. Or it probably is, it just involves having to clip out of bounds, which I don't know how to do. Can you tell I don't do Leon's scenario a lot?
Damn. Need a key card.
Stay sharp. Oh, oops. Oh, well, I guess I wasn't staying sharp then. Cool.
Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Damn it, I missed. For later, don't worry about it.
Hello? Hey.
Hi, Ben. I know, Ben. He's a fucking knob.
Are we the last ones alive? No. No, there's a few of us.
Oh, I know two Bens. One of them's actually alright. The other one's a knob. So.
Of course, Irons sent you. Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around? Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now. What do you mean by that? He's the bastard that locked me in here. I'm sure he had a good reason. He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me. Sorry. I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out, or... Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here!
Oh no! Poor Ben! Whatever, shall. Yeah, you gotta fucking
run. Just me. So you can put that thing away.
What, your dick? My penis. I mean, now shit, my gun? Oh, sorry.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name.
Ada. Ada Wong.
I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. For it's too
late. You mean Leon S. Kennedy?
Then we'll talk.
My best friend, Leon S.
His name's Ada.
Leon Scott Kennedy. I'm not Vincent. I'm Ark. Fuck. Fine panel. How pass pa. What? I thought I had... Oh, I've been there already. Oh, hello, Fido. I thought I'd finished the job. I don't need to hold that. I can just hold down the button. I didn't realize you could just hold the button down. Oh, Fido. I don't know where it is. I'm just gonna like shoot all the cages.
Yeah.
think he's dead. If I just have that again, so I think he's a bit dead. Because it's new game plus, because I hate this game's combat. I really don't like it, so I want to deal with it as little as possible, which tells me just whipping out the limited rocket launcher and just blasting shit. Because for some weird reason, I have most of the codes memorized, so. Like, I have most of the locker codes memorized, but I don't have, like, the safe codes memorized. I don't care why I'm doing that, you actually run faster by doing that upstairs. That can go away. Yeah, he's turbo dead. Oh, but yep, there we are.
Jesus.
Oh, fuck, where is it? I just realized, where the fuck's Mr. X? Bye. Bye. Get up the fucking stairs, Leon. I forgot to change the fucking water thing. That's why you come down here in the first place, is to change the water. Sorry, how the fuck did it get from, like, on the east wing? Oh, sorry. This side of the map. All the way over here. Without me having to bump into it at least once. Because I had to have seen it. The only way to get from this side... get from this side to PlayStation and this side to PlayStation is to cut through the main hall. Hi. Bye. fuck is this? Yeah.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Ah, Leon, with your witty one-liners. Like, where's everyone go? Bingo. No thanks, bro, and... hasta luego. Hi. Bye. Oh, fuck. God, I was not expecting that to get up that fast. Holy shit. 5. Fuck. How the fuck do you get back to the basement? I keep... Oh, wait, yeah. I remember. Quick detour to the weapon, the evidence room. There was like a zombie by that door. I went the wrong fucking way, shit. You know what? Because I think as Mr. X works, Mr. X sort of fucking teleports. And he knows where you are, like, four times. Isn't something in Room 101? I do think there are like some corridors where he's not allowed to like enter because there's just not enough space. There is. I hear the music, I don't know where he is though. Oh, there he is. Fucking hair in my mouth. Ah, oh, god, fuck. Not put my hair back well enough. And or I need to buy new fucking hair ties. Basically shoot in the direction of the dogs and hopefully like one of these will hit. I think I got them. I'm Salt Matilda. Wow. Thank you for giving me a Salt from the Matilda, a gun I don't like. Partly because it eats through ammo really badly. I'm not gonna lie, I do have trouble with like that puzzle in particular.
Yeah, but that doesn't explain the rumors about the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental.
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship umbrella setup.
Come on, that nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G virus. Sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you gonna talk to me, or are you gonna...
This interview is over.
Bitch.
What are they after? That's not good.
There's an achievement for doing this. Shit, there's only one there. Hi. Hi.
Give me a break.
Well, I made a bit of a break.
That's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta kill me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Die! Oh, yeah, die! I'm gonna stand it for the back because of the fucking splash. Why won't you be with me? The fucking will they, won't they is so annoying. Let's keep doing this for 20 fucking years. Like, how old is Leon? Leon, crouch. Crouch. Alright, if only I would have crouched. Would crouch under that. Joe would have rolled underneath it. No, you would have just like, stood there like a lemon.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
That way, I got this. Damn it! Didn't do anything. Why won't this work? I have a rocket launcher. Let me just blow the door up.
What a mess.
That was added after remake got announced, I think.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
Like hell you are. You gotta turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No, wait.
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
D.
Daddy.
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay. Those fucking things outside. What they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen?
He's an American cop, so they usually shoot first, ask questions later.
She was a sweet little angel.
I just shut up. That's probably really bad. Wait, shit.
I was sleeping, honey. Okay? And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma.
Hey, don't be rude. This is actually kind of a good scene.
Just go. Just give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
Sorry, did you blow your daughter's brains out with a shotgun?
I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it.
You could use a fucking handgun. You're in a fucking gunshot, mate. You have a handgun, mate. Just use that. Come on. You don't...
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Ooh, what's... Oh, but personal practice is really expensive. Oh. Go around this. Why? I don't.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation?
Yeah, they're a lot of corporations. Sell me this. They sell hair products.
They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
Are you sure about that?
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Bergen. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing this.
Actually,
based on what you've said,
it was William Bergen, actually. And that was it was rats that did it.
Thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here. Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake? What the hell?
I'd rather have it. I only have this and...
Chance, you're stuck with me to the end. Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Ow.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Yeah, you tell him, Leon. Fuck you, giant alligator. Yo, Ada. 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 Ladder. Ladder. Luda.
What the hell?
Just get up here.
Oh my fucking god, that's so expensive. Why is someone. Why, wait, why is someone keep the people out? I included them!
Can't say I didn't warn you.
Thank you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Yeah, yo, yeah, yo. That's fun. Ada. 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 Ada, hurry up. Ada. 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 Hurry up. Kapoo! Kapoo!
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who?
The highest bidder, of course.
Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Oh, American.
Definitely William's handiwork.
Really?
By yourself.
Oh yeah, because he has a habit of just like deep throating everyone with his tentacle.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose
of it. I didn't fucking say that out loud. He has a habit of deep throating everyone with his fucking tentacle.
That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh yeah?
Hey!
Stop! Ada! Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go.
I don't want to play as Ada. I hate Ada's section so much. I do not like Ada's bit. I don't remember if you do this in the B side. If you do this in the B side, I swear to fucking god, I'm going to piss blood.
Facility in pursuit of Annette.
Oh. Remember B-side being shorter.
It's not on her.
Then I set the bridge. Look at the bridge next version of an audio bridge. Of the bridge. Wait till we get to free. They
once
cut out so much.
Coughing stretch. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. Secret weapon time.
Off. bad. Hi, Annette.
Always been good at running, Annette. Give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Ow.
Those weapons are useless against the almighty tyrant. Blah.
We're just shooting a headlock and it'll fall over.
Always been good at running, Annette. Give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it.
I thought I
realized that.
What?
And you won't die alone.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Yep. Game boxes. I've never actually had a Super Nintendo.
Where's Leon?
Ada? Damn it.
No.
Ada? Where are you?
Oh, random. I've never owned a Super Nintendo before. Like, let's see. This way? Okay, yes, sir. Leon. There we go.
That's a pleasant smell.
Oh, excuse me.
Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go? The sound of that. Come on. Ada.
Ada, wait. No. No, go!
I'm coming, Ada.
Captain Whisker, where's Chris? Stop! Don't open that door!
But Chris is...
I'm coming with you. Chris is a royal partner, you know.
Oh, Barry!
I don't remember how the fuck to do the second scenario version of this puzzle. That one I don't have written down. They never ran the second scenario. Because I don't remember what the fuck I'm doing. I have to make sure that he's like dead. My rank is probably going to be quite bad. I don't know how to fucking do the second time very well. Holy shit, they've got Casio Loopy? Oh. That rules. I think there's one there. Vaguely shoot in the direction of things and hopefully I get something. Stop playing the American National Anthem because holy shit, this is loud. I think I got. I had to have gotten something, surely. Oh shit. Alright. I can't. I don't have any space. Wife of O Canada. Uh. is. Bandai Pleiadia. What the fuck is a Pleiadia? What the fuck is this? Quick interactive system. Sorry, what the fuck is this? What the fuck the Pleiadia? I've never heard this thing before. Game Gear, the engine, Mega Drive. Like, I have an Mega Drive game. But it's a PAL Mega Drive game, so it's shit by default. Sorry, I've got the fucking engine to G-Wish in my head. I think that's like in the playlist. It's hard to remember, like, where the fuck I'm going. Let's actually use, like, a normal gun and just use...
Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Leon, I give you a 2 out of 10 for your one-liner.
Thank you.
inventory is a fucking mess right now. Damn, I missed him. There we go. I have a bother to pick up this much. Okay. Why the fuck did I get the unlimited combat knife? When did I get that? Sorry, I get a bit distracted. Like, I've heard look at, like, old video game consoles. Like, cool. Now the fun part, how the fuck do we get back to Le Room? Okay, yeah, I know where I am. Hi, bye. I find the general flow of combat in this game very annoying. By very annoying, I mean, It doesn't have location damage. Well, it sort of does, but it sort of doesn't at the same time. If you're wondering why I'm aiming downstairs, it's because you actually move faster. The book next to the knight, but not facing the queen. The king. Yes, right. With the knight, but not facing the queen. So I need a rook. Bishop. Hang on, am I missing? Hang on, wait. I'm missing a piece. But no, I'm missing a bit. I don't know where it is. Sorry, what? How the fuck am I missing the rook? I have, like, they should, like, half of them should be here. I'm just being fucking stupid right now. There should be... There should be three of them already there. Why is there only two? Oh, cool. Go to B. Hell in my mouth. Ugh. The lower walk all the way to the gate. Oh, fuck me. I ran straight past it. Fuck's sake. I ran straight past the fucking knee. Piss flaps. Oh! And you tell I don't do the B scenario a lot. Also, give me a second. Something to find out that you turned up.
Give me, go get it.
So one of the things I wanted has turned up. It's Macross F. But the little Macross Frontier Itabare no Utahime. Oh, it's region 3. Well, even better. Sorry, this comes with fucking film stock. That's cool. So what is this game? What the fuck is this like here video game that I've got? Merry Christmas without you. Huh. Okay. That is a pretty cool ass fucking video game I've got in my collection. And it's only £10 as well. It came in like this really nice little box as well. That's cool. Like, at least it wasn't. At least it isn't like that. Although, I guess. Wait, hang on. It should be in here somewhere. I think. No. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no. Is it this one? No. Oh, fuck. Where is it? I don't know where the brick is. Shit! But I have more. Oh fuck. Oh no 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 no. Oh no, problems are happening. Big problems are happening. I don't know where the brook is. Is the second round or for the first round? IGN, help me. In different locations. Room above upper walkway. That's not helpful, Ijin! Fuck, god damn it! Where's the brook? You're a gamer, help me! Tell me! I don't know where it is! Do this instead. There we go. There. Where the fuck is the... Where is it? Oh my god. But I've... Where the fuck's the brook? Hi. I'm having problems right now. I'm fucking... Like, I'm missing a fucking piece. I don't know where it is. Fuck. Oh. I've only got 5. I'm missing 1. I don't know where it is. Everywhere says it's here, and I've already got the bit that was there. Where the fuck it is? It's not my box either. Oh, fuck me!
Fuck's sake!
It was in my inventory the whole time. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why? Oh my god, I had it in my inventory the whole time. I just... There, I'm gonna put it there so I know where it is. Oh my god, I am the blindest motherfucker in the known universe. Even the blind would not be this blind. Oh my word. Ha ha. Right, let's do the puzzle. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. Because I'm fucking awful at puzzles, I don't fancy spending all day doing this. What? Oh, it keeps defaulting to the top right hand corner. That's good. What? Oh my fucking god, I am losing my fucking mind.
Okay.
Almost I went there. Backwards. For no fucking reason, because I am the dumbest fuck in the universe, because the default says fucking slot here! Why? God, I am so blind! I really should go get my fucking, like, no, no. There. Turn them all on and just pick, like, at random.
Jesus Christ!
Right, so what you do is... Okay, so... This is what you do. Is stand here. And then do this. Then do this thing. Then I have a touchdown time from engine soldier from past.
It's still alive?
That's it. Hi. Bye. Rawr! Rawr! Bye. Bye. Shinny! Hopefully he just will fall off. Congratulations, boss has been defeated.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
The really low resolution image, I want the one. Also, my control has drift. It's very annoying. In some games, it's really obvious. It has, like, the dead zone is, like, fucking tiny. While in others, it's barely noticeable. It only happens really on map screens and whenever I start moving it. I do want to get like a new control. I want to get like one of the black ones. I get some black place, plates to go with it.
Ada, where are you?
And sort of match the rest of my setup. It's all black apart from the X360 I have lying around.
I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
There you go. Easy.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. Well, you still can.
How about no?
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Oh, they got a bit of balls. Very expensive. Match maker.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, Rookie.
Okay. Aww. Just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
You borrowed it from a net. I'm just gonna, like, bolt it. I just have to wait for A to sort of catch up. Or she just teleports fucking behind me because we've got like Mark 20 or something stupid. That.
This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
Yeah, it's fine. I have this. It's very powerful, especially against living things. Or Aiders! That's not very effective against Aiders. It's in fact pretty shit against Aiders, so...
This tram is bound for Ness. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
Trust me?
Honestly.
Don't you fucking block Wikipedia. God damn it, if you actually block Wikipedia, I swear to God.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened.
Anyone needs to do basically a bloody Google search and the first thing that pops up.
You said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me.
Leon!
I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now,
are you sure about that?
Yes.
Oh, okay then.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
Yeah, I got this. I've got this. Don't worry about it. It's fine. That's the reason I still just have the flamethrower in my inventory. And a shotgun. I don't even know why I have this, have up this shit in my inventory. I don't need it. Like, at all.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
I'm trying to angle the camera in the voice so you can see inside Leon's head. No. Damn it.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. What about the frame rate? It's constantly dipping. Irises. Hello, zombie. Hi. Zombie, what the fuck are you doing? Zombie. Zombie.
Our menu is designed for nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
I can do this.
Could you imagine just sleeping through this entire fucking thing? And not even realizing that everything just went down because you're just asleep.
Your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East.
Shut up. Oh yeah, that's there, I think. They just instantly kill you in an in-class scenario. There's one like right by a door. I know the kids, these are different. I don't remember the... Did I write them down? Hang on. Did I actually jot them down? That's a question. Did I actually make run notes for this like years ago? What the fuck is this? How much fucking... How the fuck am I... Oh wait, no, this is just... Oh wait, no, that's Claire. I've just got run it to Claire. Whoops. Why is Legend so bad? And I'm okay, so you need to
adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
I Hey, did it. Yatta! I gotta find the Ursa. I give you. Oh, hang on. Wait a minute. I can play with it. Yeah. 5 points. There we go.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Message 1. Dr. Lee, where the fuck are you?
Who left the freezer open?
We need you now. Everyone's dead. Or dying.
Cooling sequence in progress.
If you're not trying to game, have it with a fucking manual, you idiot.
Yeah, when I play with some of the zombies, it's a bit dickish. It's hiding behind doors. And it's what you can't see. There was two? Huh. Like, there's like one particularly evil one where they sort of... Where they sort of like dumped it like behind a door, like right in front of the fucking door. And the second you like leave the room, bye, you're dead.
I wonder how I know this, because I've died to it at least once. That's why I know where that one specifically is.
I know that one is specifically there.
If my inventory was actually like organized, then this would be like piece fifth, but no.
Did the trick.
No. Warning. It...
Shut up.
Your actions have been locked, and
Just making sure. Get G. I don't know if it's there or not, but I... This would be last place on the leaderboard, I can tell you that for sure. People can beat this in like an hour.
Hopefully the G sample's up here.
If I had like any editing chops, I could totally fucking edit this fucking thing together and just like slowly zoom in on the thing and just like... Was this? It is. Was. Spread her as her beep. Welcome to the final. Well. Approaching the last little section of the game. That was easy.
Back to Ada.
What are you fucking phone going off all the time?
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown.
Oh no, it's code Gamma! Oh no! It's code Purple! Is it code Purple or is it code Amber? I don't know, sir! What the fuck? F4090 for fucking God. Oh, shit.
Sorry, William. But we no choice.
You called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Oh, no. William? What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Leon, you don't even have that gun on you. You don't even have it. Get that son of a bitch!
What are you doing? We can't let him get away!
Did the superhero landing.
Alright, Leon is here.
Let's try and fight this without moving. I think the game has no idea what the fuck's actually happening. Oh, wait, yep. Wait, yep. Yes, he killed it. Jesus. If I wonder why it takes longer to kill things in these games, because they have the phase shift, and they also restore a bit of health every time you do, so it's, like, no point. Like, just be careful, like, not shoot too much.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G-sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands,
all employees, please see to the bottom platform. I like Nightmare Streams. Nightmare Streams are the best. I love when everything just goes horribly wrong.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot. I don't think you can.
Do it! Do it now! Do it! Kill me! Okay, never mind.
Ada!
Ada, wait!
drink some gin, just stab at your own neck, you know? It'll... Like it looks like it's not been used.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central pedal to evacuate to the bottom level train platform.
It's over 2 hours! The fucking thing I bought is like over 2 hours long. It's all in Japanese. I can't. Oh, shit. Don't worry. I got this. Oh my god, you're in a rush game. You can just hurry it up. Funny thing you could do like old Assassin's Creed games back when the sprint you had to shut the fuck up. I know. I was watching someone play High and Life last night, and holy shitballs! That game does not shut the fuck up.
What's that?
Yeah. So I was watching someone play Hard Enough, and holy shit, the game doesn't shut the fuck up!
You're down here too!
Yeah.
Tristan Ryan thinks he's so fucking funny, he's not funny.
Listen to me. You need to him get
being loud.
Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out.
I go, oh, Archie Rick!
We can make it.
Yeah.
Where are you now?
Yeah, Morty.
Claire, are you still there?
I can't do bets on command.
Leon?
Yeah, Morty.
Breaking up.
So, you're a piece of shit.
Just get out of here.
Damn it. There's a reason why that shitpost exists. There's a reason why that pop passer exists. But like, Rick and Morty fans are like the most stuck up assholes in the world. You think the show's that fucking high R, but it's really not. Hi.
Is this a fucking trick?
Oh, thank you. Dear.
keep going.
As we like, you can just do that so you have like enough space to. Like in RE1, there's a reason why the game makes me two items at once. Yeah. Can I defeat it in less than 20 seconds? Probably. If I just stand there and just hold R, if I just hold the R2 button. Also, that's part of the reason why the game makes you pick up that, so you have enough space to pick up the rocket launcher the game gives you with that. Wow, that did not as well.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
Shit! Gotta get out of here.
Wow, I did it. Video games. Or is it?
I can't believe I actually miss her.
Oh, don't worry, you'll see her again in like a game or two's time. It's fine. Leon!
Just like I said we would.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay.
Bucket of Sherry.
Jesus.
What was that?
I don't know.
Give me a hot second, I'll figure it out. Sherry. I got this. I mean, why the game gives you so much shit there so you can, like, do this fight? It does. It has a major, a bit of a problem. Leon! Sorry.
We gotta lose that car!
Leon! Hurry up!
It's fine. Don't worry about it. There's only a flesh wound.
So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No.
Aww.
We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Uh-huh.
Friendly.
So,
very,
is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Aww.
We can get a puppy.
Aww.
Puppy.
And a parrot.
Parrot.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
That was too mate. That's it. Oh shit! Oh. I'm gonna beast it out. Second run through the bridge, cut down version of the first run.
This is a hint as to what we're about to experience in the next like couple of minutes, because RE3 is basically that.
It's like 5 hours long, it's short as shit, and it's not great.
There's two sides to every story. The defeat of the pain of the glory. It all burns away. But how did it go so wrong? Now it's all gone. Forget yesterday. It ain't worth the pain. The pain of remembering.
hair on my fucking face. Yeah, like around my nose. Fucking.
Oh, also, good Breath of Evil Resistance. I'm not playing Resistance. Fuck that.
I wonder how long these fucking credits actually are. That was a fucking S rank. Oh, I just locked Story Master and Leon S. Kennedy. Right.
I'm gonna put his.
Alright.